Hello, people of the internet and my fizzies, and welcome to a brand new special little vlog. So today is Friday and I do not have school today, and that's because it is teacher work day and all that stuff. So I pretty much have the day to myself. And I thought, you know what? I should vlog this because that's my usual intent when I get a free day off. But in all honesty, the reason I'm showing you guys my life today is because I'm going to a Lindsey Stirling concert. Yes, Lindsey Stirling herself. And I'm actually going to meet her because I got a VIP ticket and everything. So it is very exciting, and I'm gonna show you guys some backstage stuff and all that. But I'll be showing you guys some other stuff too, like today I have to go to the doctor's office because I need a CAT scan, so that's fun. And then I got a bunch of homework and studying to do so I can actually go to the concert. Yay. But that's pretty much it, and the Lindsey Stirling concert's pretty much the highlight, so I'll see you guys then. I just came back from the CAT scan. I really don't know anything yet, but I probably will like a couple days or so. I have no idea, but I'm back and I have lunch with me. I got my sandwich, chips. I don't think you really saw that clearly, but I got my lunch and I'm gonna just chillax and everything and then start working on my essay and all that stuff. And then I'll get ready for that concert. I'm so freaking hyped, and I have to wait like another 6 hours until I have to leave. So I feel like I'm not gonna really be concentrated all that much.
I just finished writing an essay and I feel sick. Now to do some more work.
Well, I had my pizza because I need to eat like really early because I'm like going in like, let's say like an hour. And yeah, I need to gobble this down. Well, I'm off. I'm all ready to go and I'm just so excited.
it a sprint or a marathon? And what if finish lines make us happy? Or are we glad we can run it all? When I'm asleep, I'm chasing a dream. When I wake up and it's over, what did I gain? Gain, turn it up, let me hear you live. Everybody tunes in just to hear you win. I'm a race to the finish line when I'm done. I'm worth more than a goal that I never won. One life, one love. Can't win them, but lose all the above.
Don't let this feeling fade. Launch into the sky like a private plane. Hang on, we'll ride this wave. Watch the tide come in a little. Is it a sprint or a marathon? Yeah. And will the finish lines make us happy? Or are we glad we can run it all? I never do it to lose, but losing occurs. And when I do it for the love, lose never hurts. Loose grip on what I can't hold. Who you fooling with a handful of fool's gold? Lose when you do it for the wins only. Love gave you meaning, it never was a trophy. It never was a trophy. Yeah, enjoy the race, homie. Don't let this feeling fade. Launch into the sky like a private plane. Hang on, we'll ride this wave. Watch the tide come in a little, just a little more each day.
Okay, so unfortunately, my phone died right before the last act. Like, come on, phone. But that was amazing. Like, seriously, the best concert ever, like, I've been to. And I've been to four. So that says a lot. I was also able to get this poster because she gave it to me because I went to the meet and greet and it was awesome. I also got to talk to her a little bit. I mean, not much. I just complimented her and blah, blah, blah. I mean, knowing her before he's blah, 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 blah. And it was an unforgettable night. I wanna thank you guys so much for watching this video and showing you my experience at the Lindsey Stirling concert and the rest of my Friday, but who cares about that? So once again, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you can like, favorite, subscribe, and become a Fizzy today. And I will see you guys in the next video, which will actually be another vlog. So stay tuned for that. Bye guys!